Firstly, do we keep Britain's prophetic and powerful commitment to international development and humanitarian assistance? This is not just about the technical issues of 0.7% of GNI or DFID remaining a distinct government department. It's about keeping the essence of this generosity as a core British value and ensuring that our aid is spent on the poorest people, giving them the lifeline they need to help themselves out of poverty.